brothers and sisters that I have received in my thoughts.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and lead us to life everlasting.
I used to say people have PhD, people are being called doctors. We have Dr. Barani Eduardo Ikoro, Dr. Peter Mwige, Dr. Baptiste Karim, Dr. Riak Machar. I used to ask myself that, why not to be like these people? I must be like this man whom I used to hear as doctors. Why not to be like these people in the government who are working there? Why not to be like the Vicar General? What did he do to be the Vicar General? I will still ask you, the Vicar General, what did you do to be where you are today? I must also ask these big people who are in the government. We have some of our people who are struggling at national level. We have four people from Western Equatoria. So we should support them. These people who are struggling for Western Equatoria at national level, they will not remain there. They will retire. And who are those to replace them? It is you and me to replace these people.
Talking about achievements, there are too many, and I can't go through all of them. But one thing I would like to highlight was the cooperation of my teachers and the students. It was very sensational. Thank you very much. It is one important thing I would like to highlight among the things I've put here as an achievement.
My short speech will be divided into three parts. One, gratitude and appreciation. Two, encouragement. Three, an information. I just want to say thank you so much. Our dear beloved students, those who have won the game, you have done well, wonderful. Thank you so much. I want to thank the teachers. Let me remind the first years that among us, we have the father and the grandfather of this school. Reverend Brother Dennis, stand up. He is the father and the grandfather of this. Thank you so much, Brother Dennis. You know, why do I say so? He taught the mothers and taught the daughters over 20 years. Thank you, Brother Dennis.
Now, I am coming to hand over the documents and the human resources here. I begin with the key. As you see in my hands here, these are a bunch of keys that open the doors that we have here. I'm handing over these keys to the incoming principal, Joseph Motalesa, plus the seal, which is the official seal for this college. When it is appended there to end document, it binds it and it becomes a legal document. And here they are. Among the working tools that we have available, we have got a laptop that makes work easier in this modern world. You cannot continue to write with your hand and handwriting and rub and correct. So this one makes life easier, and I'm handing over. This is a school property, not a personal property of Father William or for Joseph, but a school property among others. Get this for me. This file is symbolical here. We have got our files in the offices where we have detailed programs of our handover and everything that we have. I too hand over this file today to Joseph Motalesa so that he will continue to keep records of everything that is happening in this school. Thank you very much, and I stop here.